the radius of a sphere with a volume of 72 meters cubed. So this is a backwards problem, okay? And there's no easy way to do it other than just to undo it. So let's look at what we have. We have the volume. We know the volume formula is equal to 4/3 pi r cubed. We know the volume is 72, so right here I'm just going to plug in 72. Okay, now the only variable we have in this formula is the radius, but we have to get that by itself, so we're going to have to undo all this stuff. Okay, to undo a fraction, remember what we do? We multiply by its reciprocal. So we're going to flip it upside down and multiply both sides by 3/4. And that cancels out the 4/3. So we're going to multiply 72 by 3/4. Okay, always whole numbers over 1. So let's multiply 3 times 72. 3 times 72. And we're going to divide that by 4. Okay, so this left side is going to simplify to 54. So we have 54 equals pi r cubed. Okay, we're getting closer, aren't we? Now we need to get rid of pi. And remember, pi is just the number 3.1415, dot, dot, dot. So we can just divide by that. So we're going to take 54, and we are going to divide both sides by pi. So I'm going to take my 54 and I'm going to divide by pi, and I get 17.19. So 17.19 is equal to r cubed. Huh. Now, how do you undo a cube? You've got to take a cube root. So let me get this big enough so you can see. What we're going to have to do now is we're going to have to take the cube root of that 17.19. So I'm going to show you what to do. We're going to go into the math button. And under math, the fourth choice is the cube root. So you can either choose 4 or go down and click on 4. And then what'd we say? 17.19. And I'm typing mine in rather than pulling my answer down because we're rounding it off. And I get 2.58. Okay, if you just brought your answer down, it's probably pretty close. So our radius is 2.58, and this was in meters. And that is how we would find the radius of that. Okay, so a little bit of undoing, a little bit of algebra that you're going to have to manipulate around.